a hard time. So, this party at Gracie Mansion, it's going pretty late.
We'll catch the tail end.
You think the mayor's going to chew you out for so spectacularly plundering the case?
I don't actually work for the mayor. I work for the U.S. Justice Department.
What a hell of a year you guys have been having.
You know, Casey, I won't deny it. This hasn't been my finest hour, but there's really nothing you can do to rattle me. I'm happy to be here, happy to be talking to you, and I'm happy that I have sex with Dana every night.
You know, it really wasn't my intention to discuss any Dana-related matters. No, but I was reading this New York Times piece on the forensic evidence, and the ballistics match, the eyewitnesses, 78 hours of wiretap, and a part where the defendant said, "I killed him, I killed him, I killed him dead." And I'm just wondering what the hell a guy has to do to get thrown in jail on your watch.
How about I run you through an IRS audit and we find out?
You got nothing on me, counselor. I live my life as clean as my mother's kitchen floor.
Is that your name on the Monday night office pool up there?
Yeah.
Are you familiar with Federal Code of Regulations, Section 81?